here we go. First Nuzlocke run I've ever done. This is a randomized Nuzlocke run, so every Pokemon I meet will be randomized. I'm a boy. Big boy. My name, let's see. Okay, that's my name. Yep. And my grandson. Yep. We'll just go with Gary. Why not? Yep. I forgot my name. Oh, how'd you forget your son's name? Anyways, my very own Pokemon Legends is about to begin. Let's do this, guys. What do I got here? Alright, so another thing with this randomized Nuzlocke run is that all the Pokemon I get are going to be completely randomized, or they should be, but the same goes for picked up items, so I can get pretty much whatever item there is in the game, I can get that by chance. This is also only a Gen 1 only run, because it's my first one. The Gen 1 is my favorite gen. Because I haven't really played through the other ones. But, yeah, we're just going to see what we get here. And, yeah, hoping for something good. Hopefully you don't want to read all this dialogue, because I definitely don't. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, a Dewgong. No. No, I don't want that stupid rat. Oh! And a Moltres. Yes, I am claiming Moltres. I am. Oh, I'm so juiced right now. The odds of that happening, I don't know what they are. Not very high. But I have a Moltres. I am going to name this after my favorite Phoenix. Because it kind of looks like a Phoenix. Wow. Legendary right off the bat. Good luck, Gary. And he picks the Rattata. Oh, that's funny. Alright, let's do this. Sends out Rattata. Now, I've never had a Moltres before. So, let's... I've caught one, I guess. I've never used it, so let's see what this does. Wing attack and ember. Well, wing attack, I guess. Oh, yeah. This is going to be so OP. This might be easier than what I think. I guess we'll see. Just like that. Oh, it didn't even level up. Oh, this is going to take a while to level this guy up, isn't it? Oof. Well, that was easy enough. Yeah, I guess I never went over the rules of what a Nuzlocke challenge is. At least what I understand them to be. So, what else did you guys say to me? Skip. Did I set my speed to fast? There we go. So, a Nuzlocke run, you can only catch the first Pokemon you encounter in each new area. Just the one, and that's it. I don't even know what I got there. If your Pokemon faints in battle, it is dead and could no longer be used. What else? I'm sure there's other stuff I'm missing, but those are the two big ones. You have to nickname all your Pokemon so that you grow closer to them as friends, which is why I named this one Fox. And he's so powerful. Such a powerful Fox. What else? Yeah, I'll put them in the description if I can find them. There's other options you can do, like no healing items available to be used. Still considering if I want to do that one or not. It would definitely make things more challenging. maybe I will do no overleveling. Maybe I'll try to match kind of the levels that the other gym leaders have. That would make things interesting as well. But I gotta quick bring this back to Professor Oak. I can't see why it doesn't let me see what I get as my items. I'm just very excited that I have a fox to start off the game, or Moltres. I did not expect that. So we got a Kakuna in here. What else? Did we run anything else? See what else we can get in here for our first encounter. Now, it doesn't start till you have Pokeballs. Ooh, a Clefable. That would be kind of cool. See how good Ember is. I didn't even check to see if my I don't want to have to deal with that. I will run. Let's take a second to see what... All the abilities are randomized, too. They're not holding an item. Careful nature. I don't know what that means. Run away makes escaping easier. Okay, I guess that's nice. Careful nature, just... I haven't leveled up yet. I could guess at what it is, but... I don't play Pokemon a ton. I've played it a little bit when I was younger. And this is just kind of me experimenting with a few things and trying this out to have some fun. So, as far as, like, typing and stuff, I know the basics, but when you get to, like, dark, psychic, fairy, poison, what's super effective and what's not, that stuff kind of confuses me a little bit. I don't understand why I can't read any of this, anything they're saying here. I'm getting a Pokédex, so I don't need to see what it's reading, but maybe I have to change my text speed back to medium. I guess that could be it. You go get him with that Rattata. Oh, that's another one. I forgot. You have to play with battle style on a set, so that way you can't switch out Pokemon after you knock out another one every time. Or at least if you do, you'll have to take a hit from that Pokemon. I think the idea with that is... Oh, I have Pokeballs now, so... The idea of that is then you get typing advantage, and it makes the game a lot easier. This way it makes it more difficult. Let's see what our first encounter is going to be. Who's are we going to get? Oh, man. I am not too juiced about that. Oh, let's see. I think he's poison type, maybe grass. I think either of these is going to probably be super effective. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh. Well, we'll see if we can get him to join our team. Another little... How many Pokeballs do I have? Another rule I think I'm going to implement onto myself is that I have to keep all my Pokemon within, like, 5 levels of each other if possible. That just keeps you from just overpowering one Pokemon and just running through the game that way. I find that to be personally less entertaining, and yes, I want to give a nickname. Any sweet nicknames? Yeah. Sticking with the Harry Potter theme. Everyone's favorite snake. Nagini! Let's see if she got Nagini. You got anything sweet? Calm nature. I don't know. Oh, it's just poison. Probably that means nothing that I know. Rain dish. Slight HP recovery in the rain. Oh, well, that could come in handy. I've been told, and what I've seen from different runs, is that healing items, or healing moves on your Pokemon, are considered really good for Nuzlocke challenges. I personally have never really used them. Whenever I played, I was always a kid, I just picked attacking moves and just tried to roll through everybody and body everybody. So this will be an interesting change. A lot more strategy, I think, is going to be involved in this. But that's what this is all about. So let's heal up and let's go get our second encounter. Hopefully something better than a snake. Atkins. I guess the only reason I think Ekans is really bad is because Team Rocket uses him. And they always pick these garbage Pokemon. They have Rattatas and Ekans and Koffings and just annoying Pokemon. Actually, let's go get our first item here. It'd be sweet if I got an experience share. Quick Claw. Ooh! I actually like that. I'm going to put that on my boy. Oops. Fox. Right now. That is exciting. That's one of the items I actually know what it does. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of items that I run into. I have no idea what they do. So, alright, here we go. Item Pokemon number 2. Who's it going to be? Ooh, Marowak. I've never had one of these before either. So you're ground something. So I don't think Ember would kill you. I guess I'll try catching you now. And you shall be mine. My boy. You are mine. No. It's just almost not fair having a legendary to start out with, because this just can take everything. Come on! Oh, I got an idea. I could just switch out, I think. Oh! I should have checked to see if he has any attacking moves. Oh boy. Man, that Nagini's... Did I even spell that right? This rap just looks... hurts. What?! Wow! Okay! Did not expect that. Rest in peace, Nagini. I guess you serve the Dark Lord, so you get what's coming to you, but wow, I did not expect that. And if I don't catch this now, I'm not gonna have any Pokemon until come on. Yep, no. Kai! I want this Marowak. I'm excited about it. Okay, it looked like Ember. Did I use Ember? It looked like it didn't quite do half health. So I guess I could try it again. How many Pokeballs do I have? One Pokeball left? Oh, if I knew typing's better, this would be better for me. Actually, you know what? Let's see. Oops. How much do these attacks do? 60? And 40. Okay, so Ember would be the move. I didn't realize the wing attack was so powerful. And they're both stab. I think that's the right word. Stab, fire. Please don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Please. Yes! 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 And you. You are mine. You are mine. Get in there. Stay. No! Okay. Well, this is not starting off very well. I know what I must do. I must go buy more Pokeballs. Then, so what route is this anyways? Do I even, how many more encounters do I get before the first gym? Maybe one or two? What route is that? That is Route 22. Oh, okay. So I got Route 2. Then Viridian Forest, is that what it's called? So I do have a little bit left. Wow, I can't believe I lost someone already. That's the game just sticking it to me for not being grateful for what it gave me. You're not grateful for this snake? They must leave. Oh, someone's PC, I wonder whose it could be. You get it stored in the graveyard. I guess I'll release you now. Because you're dead. Well, Nagini, it was a good four-minute run. You will be missed. Alright, enough of that. Time to get serious. Let's go buy some Pokeballs. Maybe some potions, if we're allowed to use potions. I think that'll speed things up a little bit, keep me from having to go to back and heal all the time. I'll try to use them as minimally as possible. Maybe it'll just be no potions in trainer battles, or no potions in gym battles. Maybe that'll be even better. I'm going to buy a lot of these because, well, you all just saw what happened. Oh, bought too many because now I can only buy one potion, two potions. Yep, two potions, and I'm going to want some antidotes because if I get poisoned, I am in trouble. Alright, here's what we need to do. We need to go find another Pokemon because Fox is lonely. Needs a friend. Oh, and I got to listen to this guy talk to me. Yep. Teach me how to catch Pokemon. Actually, you know what? You could teach me how to catch Pokemon because apparently I can't do it. Tentacool. I bet you he catches it on his first throw. Yep, Pokeball. Use it. Nice. Very nice. Man, everything on here seems so much slower because every time I've played otherwise, I've always, like, played on fast forward or 2x speed at least. So this is going to be a little bit of an act of patience for me to try and get through this game. It'd be like back when I really was a kid playing on the Game Boy Advance, not being allowed to speed anything up. Alright, let's keep trucking here. Route 2. We can get an encounter from Route 2. Haven't gotten one yet. Give me something good. Okay! A Bulbasaur! We like those. Man, a starter Pokemon and a legendary Pokemon. Can't ask for much more than that. Please go in the ball. Please. I cannot attack you because I will kill you. So please just go in the ball. Please. I don't want to have to kill this Pokemon. Please. Alright, it's a trick here. You gotta push B, push A. I don't even know. I'll try B. B. Come on. Please. Yes! Got a Bulbasaur. Oh, that makes me excited. Do I want to give a nickname? Yes, I want to give a nickname. What is this? It kind of looks like a turtle, but it's also like a flower. Oh, I got this. Oops. Flower. Oops, W. Flower power. Now I promise, Bulbasaur, I will be much more careful with you than I was with Nagini. Grass, jolly nature, don't know what that means. Swift swim, raises speed in the rain. What? That makes me suspicious. I didn't randomize this right because that was the same as my Ekans, I thought. Why am I going back? I can just... Now I'm a little bit nervous to shift train because I have... Ooh, a muck. There have been... I could get like arena trapped or something. Which would not be good because then my Bulbasaur would die. So I have Fox and Flower Power, not Bulbasaur. I'm sorry. And he did. Ooh, I like those. Very experienced. What moves do you know? Tackle. Oh, this is gonna be so difficult. I better go back and heal quick a second. All right, we're gonna take the risk here, and we're going to switch these two. So my Flower Power goes first. My Fox does have a Quick Claw, so that might help it if I get switch trained in, which would be nice. Could have got a Butterfree. Man, I'm so glad I got a Flower Power. It's not my favorite Gen 1 starter. It's probably actually my least favorite. I'm being honest, but I'm a big fan of all the starter Pokemon, so. Ooh, probably both would be super effective, but now you're dead. Ooh, how does that feel? Nice. Let's do it again. Oh boy, if this has Arena Trap, I am in a lot of trouble. Okay, or if a new pursuit, I'd probably die. Nice try. Die. Oh, Fox, you're such an agent of death. For being a phoenix and spoken to have like healing powers and stuff, you sure just wreck people. I'm a big fan. Big fan of your work. You know what? Let's go get our other encounter right quick. Actually, there's an item up here. And if it's a experience share, that would be awesome. Green shard. What is a green shard? Okay. Well, hopefully it sells for a lot. Actually, there's a couple more items here. I'll switch you. I think there's an item over here. Encounter. Nope. Lava cookie? I think that's supposed to help heal me. Heals all the status problems. Ooh! Okay! Oof, didn't get an encounter. Alright. I think there's one more item up over here I want to grab. If we get our encounter during that time, we'll get our encounter during that time. Yeah, we're definitely going to get one. Or not. Silk Scarf. I think that's for normal type moves. Yeah, you know what? I'll give that to my Flower Power right now because he only knows Tackle. Ooh, here we go. What is it? What's it going to be? Ooh, Jigglypuff. Okay, not terrible. You think if I Ember this thing, it dies? Jigglypuff usually has a lot of HP, doesn't it? I will just throw a Pokeball at it and see what happens. Last time just pushing B a bunch helped, so maybe I'll do that this time again. Nope, didn't help. It's going to put me to sink. Ah, I should have known that was going to happen. That was dumb. Alright, I'm going to try and catch you again. I use like three of these and then I'll try and attack him if it doesn't work. Yes. Oh! Come on! Probably only knows Sing too. Man, these are going to be a pain in the butt to train up. Here we go. I'm going to wake up. Defense curl. Oh, that's nice. That's for physical attacks though, and I think both my attacks are special. Wake up. Wake up, birdie. You agent of death. Please wake up. got a nice flame throw going on. Looks kind of cool. And he wakes up. What are the odds you wake up in this game? Like 1 in 3, 1 in 10? I don't even know. But it's annoying. Please don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Oh, nice! Okay. We can catch this now. Oh, he's gonna heal himself. Actually, that might be pretty good. Try it again. Please don't kill. Please don't kill. Please don't. Yes. Very good. Very good. Now you shall be mine. You will be my Jigglypuff. Come on. Stay in the ball. Yes. It is mine. I have caught a Jigglypuff. I gotta think of a sweet nickname. Yes. Oh, I have the perfect nickname. From my favorite, not my favorite, one of my shows I watched when I was growing up as a little kid. I'm going to name it Kirby, and it will eat all of my enemies. It would be really cool is if it had color change. So it's like, it's a Kirby, and then its color change made it so that it just took on everyone's type. No items, gentle nature. Shell armor blocks critical hits. Okay. That's pretty clutch. Not gonna lie. Let's switch. No, I'm not gonna switch because I don't know what the other Pokemon's styles are. Sweet. So now I'm going to head out of the forest here and do a little bit of training belowhand because I know that all of those Pokemon don't have Arena Trap. Alright, we're back. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to train up my Kirby just a little bit. See how long it takes to do that at least. And then probably go try to fight. You think this thing knows Hyper Beam? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Because that would destroy me. Okay, let's run. Let's not deal with this. Dragonite, man, that would have been cool. Probably really hard to catch. Man, that would have been cool. Butterfree, okay. I think we can handle this one, Kirby. Oh. Yes. Or do I have an attack move? I don't. Well, that kind of stinks. Why'd I send this one in? This one's even worse. Not super effective. Not great planning by me. Uh-oh. Yep. Really bad planning by me. Die. Die. Okay. Well, we survived there, even though I made a really bad mistake. Static. Wait, Wing Attack is a physical move? Did not know that. Better go heal up again. Okay, so, a little bit more training, I guess. Alright, this is what we wanted. Something I can just... It's gonna harden a lot to make it faster. I'll switch to Fox. Man, Fox is so cool. That is so cool. So powerful. Oh! Whew, forgot about that. I'll have to use my other guy for flower power for that. Save the day. Yes, level 5. When does this guy learn Pound? That would be super beneficial. Come on. Nobody wants to battle me because I've killed all of them. Another one of these guys. You know what? I'm going to try it. I'm going to try this. Maybe this is dumb. Maybe this is dumb. But Legendary versus Dragonite, I got it. Okay, that stinks a lot. I'm getting nervous. I'm getting nervous. Probably should just run. Stop flinching! Okay, so it does 3 damage. It's not too bad. So I gotta beat Flinch and Paralyze. Alright, let's not do that. Well, I didn't want to have to use this cookie right now, but I don't feel like walking all the way back. So, he's healed. Good, yummy. Alright. That's more like it. I can take this guy. Bloop, 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 bloop. Yeah. Don't hurt me. Can't hurt me. Let's just get it over with a couple tackles. Or, yeah, one, maybe 2 tackles. Oh, yeah. So powerful. Flower power. You are true to your name. When do you learn, like, Razor Leaf or something? You know what? I'm going to send it. We're going to go heal up, and we're going to go back to the forest and have our first trainer battle. All right, here we go. Who do I have up front? I don't think I want Kirby up front. So Fox is obviously the most powerful, but he can also probably take a hit the best out of anybody since we're playing on set mode if they want to switch out, but that's not a trainer. All right, boy, what you got? What you got? Let's battle him. Yes, indeed. Let's battle them. Look at you, Rick.
Hi, I'm Rick.
And Oddish. Prepare to be skewered by my eternal flame. Oof. And now, oh wow. Yeah, that's not very effective. Good try. You're dead. Alright, what else you got? Taurus. Okay. So Taurus is a little bit concerning. I'm gonna outspeed, so we'll see what this does. I don't have any fighting type moves to take care of that, so oh yeah. Oh yeah. All day. I was worried about this battle. I had nothing to be worried about the whole time. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! And a level up. Nice. Give me that money. 72 monies. What is the money currency in this game? Yen? Credits? Do I want to fight this guy? I think he's got a lot of Pokemon, actually. So, ooh, an item. XP share, XP share, XP share. X special. It'll sell for a lot of money because I'm going to want it to. Is there an item up here? Oh, there's a trainer. Should I? Should I not? Should I? Should I not? You know what? Let's switch flower power out front. And train. Huh? Huh? Okay, let's not put Zapdos up front. He has Drill Peck. I'm dead. But this is level 2, so he's gonna have wing attacks, I bet. Yeah, that would not be good. Alright, Fox, do this. I'm a little concerned now. Wow. Oh no. Oh no. That is not good. See, if he crits, I'm dead. This is not going to do very much because it's the same type, but it's base 60. Oh dear. Don't use Thundershock again. Oh. Ah. No, I gotta. Oh man. Kirby, can you take a hit? I don't know. Put it to sleep, maybe? I might have to sacrifice one of my guys already in this. Oh, I do not like this. Yeah, he's got Peck. That's not good. Oh, but you can handle that. Okay, okay. Please hit, please hit, please hit. Ooh, live, 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 live. Oh, oh boy. Paralyzed, come on. No! Well, it was nice knowing you, Kirby. This is not good. This is not good at all. Maybe I can burn him? Thundershock and Peck. Sorry, Kirby. You may have just kept me alive. You may have also just delayed the inevitable. I got to burn him. It's the only thing I can do. Quick Claw helps. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, keep using that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Live, 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 live. Oh, yes. No! Man, I should have bought a stinking Paralyze heal. I want to just finish him, but I can't get. Use Peck again. Thank you. Thank you. Now, yes. Okay, okay. We're alive. We are alive. Flower Power leveled up. How? Oh, he started out there. Nice. Alright, there's one. What else has he got? Something terrible, please. Amistar? That's rock. And water. Level 8. So he would. I think it's rock and water. Does rock do damage to grass? I don't think so. Water doesn't, but it would. Yeah, that's probably double super effective against Fox, so. Flower Power, it is your time. Do it. Do it. Okay, you can do that all day. I don't care. Let's leech seed this boy. Yes. Okay. This would be super effective. Huh. Huh. Don't like that. So it did 6-7 damage and healed 2. Oh man, this is going to take forever. Okay, did a lot more than 7 damage. Hopefully I have enough. I don't think I have enough potions just to sit here and do this. What attack did it use? Bite? Is that physical? So I could lower its attack? I've never had to strategize like this before. This is nuts. Okay. Yes. Keep withdrawing. It lets me heal myself. I like that. And I'll just continue to lower your attack. My blood pressure is probably so high right now. Constrict! Critical hit? I thought you didn't. Oh, yeah. I see the benefit to having healing moves in Nuzlocke runs now. Wow, this is helpful. Can Constrict paralyze you? That'd kind of be a botch. Alright, one more growl. This attack should be low enough now that I'm really not going to get hurt that much. Let's see what this does. Oh! Okay, that's still special. That's not cool. Should have been attacking him this whole time. I'm going to use my a potion right quick. Okay, very nice. Thank you for using that. He hasn't used any water moves. So either he doesn't have water moves, or he knows that it wouldn't do much against me. So I'm half tempted to switch out and seeing if he could just... He has a more powerful attack. He could get something off. My fox. I got this. Got it in the bag. Just took a lot longer and was a lot scarier than what it maybe needed to be. Wow, Zapdos. Zapdos. So, not even one episode in. Lost two Pokemon already. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Alright, he's going to get a lot of experience from this. Learn something. Yes! That would have helped so much in this fight, Flower Power. Why didn't you do that before? I guess what's cool is I don't have to switch train Kirby anymore. But, man. I gotta make sure I don't fight this trainer down here. That would be a disaster. Better go heal up. Maybe buy some potions if I can. We'll be back. Yes, I would like to heal. I want to heal my Kirby before I send him off into the unknown. Not gonna lie, didn't get that close to Kirby, but he still served a vital role in this Nuzlocke run so far. Does he have any items? No, he doesn't. Bye, Kirby! Love you! Oh, and then there were two. I think that'll be it for this episode, folks. Couple casualties to start off the day. Not really what you want, but, you know, what can you say? Anyways. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.